I need you to promise me that you won't tell anyone. You're the only one who knows. I know I should tell them, Clay, even, but... what would I say? That I'm going to cause our destruction? If they knew what the future might hold, they'd look at me differently. They'd be afraid. This premonition, if that's what it is, it makes me fear myself. I fear I'm capable of burning it all to the ground. So now that you know, when you look at me, what do you see? Do you see this face? Or the one covered in blood? Can you forget it? Because I can't. That's why we keep secrets. Because the truth changes everything. I need you to tell me if there will ever be a time when I close my eyes and I don't see it. When will it stop?